Welcome to my listing here in Islamorada. The home sits on a double lot totaling 12,000 square feet. It has 100 feet on the water. The home has been completely remodeled. It's been well maintained. So let's start at the beginning and I'll give you a tour. The home is CBS construction and features two bedrooms and 1.5 bathrooms. The kitchen is equipped with granite countertops, wood cabinets, and stainless steel appliances. It underwent a complete renovation in 2016. The entire home has tile flooring throughout, creating a sense of spaciousness. Additional features include recessed lighting, impact windows and door, as well as interior plantation shutters. Now to tour the outside. A metal roof and the PVC picket fence are only a few years old. There is a 13,000 pound cradle lift. The canal system provides access to the Florida Bay and is just minutes away from Tavernier Creek, offering easy access to the ocean side. Thank you for taking a tour with me. If you have any questions or would like to schedule your own private showing, please don't hesitate to give me a call. It's Claire Johnson with Coastal Realty of the Florida Keys.